Commitment 2012 coverage for you now, and tonight we are talking about college students who go to school away from home. These students may not always be able to vote on election day, but there are things to do now to make sure their vote still counts.
Yes, I'm on fall break.
Rebecca Roden and Anna Impson are spending a portion of their break at Greenville County Square. This is a big day.
I'm at the age where I can finally have a say in this, and so I am.
This year's absentee voting.
They are here to vote absentee weeks ahead of Election Day, because on Election Day, the college sophomores, who are both from Greenville, will be back at school at Anderson University.
I think it's really good because a lot of people have class and they can't make it home to their voting place.
Wherever their home is where they need to vote, not necessarily at their college location.
Greenville County Elections Director Conway Belangia says students who aren't able to vote in person can still vote by mail.
And that takes two mailings, so it's something they can't wait until the last minute to do. They need to start that process immediately.
To do that, call your county voter registration office and ask for an absentee ballot application. After that is filled out and processed, you will receive the absentee ballot. The ballot must be returned by Election Day. Parents can help.
And we've had ballots to actually sit on the desk of students at their college location, only to never be voted and sent back. So sometimes a little prodding has to take place to make sure they stay participating in the process.
Making sure the first time these young people can vote in the presidential election, they do.
Because it's important for us to have a say, especially younger people. It shouldn't just be about older people voting. We all need to take that initiative.
Now, your absentee ballot application must be received no later than 5 p.m., 4 days before the election. So again, if you or your children need to vote absentee, you can call your county voter registration office as soon as possible.